But I just want to highlight that block by Wheeler at the end. Hockey players are a special breed. They don't hesitate to throw their body in the way of a 100-mile-an-hour shot. And Blake Wheeler, by the way he goes down, he would give his left wrist to block this shot. He would do whatever it takes, and he's not even worried about the result. But he's going to block that shot from Russell because the game's on the line. And I just can't say, it gives you goosebumps to think about what players are going to sacrifice for their team. And Oilers fans, you guys remember as well, your former captain, Sean Horkoff, he did the same thing once upon a time. And look at the footage. This is a long time ago. But the same thing, game on the line, diving head first to block a shot and win the game for the team. And it's a selfless act, but every single guy in that locker room appreciates it, and that's why hockey players have such a strong bond. Even Mac T gets in on it because he appreciates it. So hockey players laying it on the line, love it.
Yeah, it's a great thing. Justin Hall.